Well, tomorrow is Handle with Care Collection Day and Harvest. It runs from 11 a.m. to 4 p.m. Madison County residents are encouraged to drop off household hazardous waste to the county shed at 6084 Highway 53. This includes paint, brake fluid, car batteries, weed killers, and more. This is a free drive-through service.